The fans and the spectators have been great. You know, it's amazing how they can get so close and watch the action live.
The blockbuster event of the summer returns. Great fun, great memories, and the best tennis players in the world. This is the Citi Open, Washington.
How many minutes do you have? Oh, 13.
Our apartment is like literally just like less than a 10-minute drive north from here. Like, we could you could honestly probably, like, if it wasn't so freaking hot, like, I would just walk 45 minutes.
You parked right here?
Yeah, we just parked in the, I think we got kind of lucky and got one of the last spaces in the grass field across the way.
Yeah.
I was nervous because we were going in, it's like, oh, shoot, it's already packed.
I just put in the slight, first place on the weather. It's a Geico, it's like, you have to take a shuttle.
Oh, okay.
It's worked out for me, not too bad.
So, Emma?
You don't have time, right? You have to be waiting for the shuttle.
Yeah, I mean, I think tomorrow, like, even though the play doesn't start till noon, we'll probably try and get here closer to 11 to make sure we get a parking spot.
It's only like 10 bucks.
Hey, Scott, you can get in here too. I feel like I'm up by the fence all the time. Feel free to get close. The height kind of helps me, like, I can see over everybody.
Yeah, you can see
it's like, over me. Like, events like this, it's like, I'm happy to be able to see.
Part of an instant classic this summer, the Citi Open in Washington, D.C.
I think it's pretty crowded.